this song when I moved up to Tennessee. I lived in New Orleans for a long time. Wrote a lot of songs about alcoholics and prostitutes. And I moved up to Tennessee, around Franklin, Tennessee, where they print the Bibles. And there's a lot of good Christian folks up there, and they're boring as hell to write about. So I started writing songs about animals. And I wrote this song about a possum that came up in the backyard and called him Willie. And I was singing the song in North Carolina, playing a late night thing after a gig up in the hill. And my friend Earl's mom was about 80 years old. She had heard the song. She's playing piano with it. And then in the middle of the song, she got all disgusted. She started looking at me. She said, "Good Lord, why would anybody ever want to write a song about their pecker?" I said, "Some song, it's about a possum." And I understood where the confusion came.
The sun don't shine on me. The sun don't shine on him. The sun don't shine on Billy. He's walking around the clouds again. 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 Go ahead. Now somebody tell me why. Somebody tell me why.
Yeah.